So let's see how we can create the project using Angular CLI. So this is the command prompt window which we have used for checking the Node.js version and Angular.js version. I'm just going to clear it. And in my C drive there is a folder code. So I'm just going into the code folder and here just create a Angular project like ng new. Then the project name, let's say I'm defining my project name as my app. Then use the option skipped as install, because we are not going to install all the node modules at the time of project creation. Run the command and it will create a Angular application with the name my app. So now just open this my app folder within your IDE. So as an IDE, I told you can use here either Visual Studio, either Visual Studio Code. So first of all, I'm just showing you the way like how we can use the Visual Studio Code to open the same project.